All you need to know about facial oils. If you're using facial oils, make sure that they're the last step of your nighttime skincare routine.
And when it comes to which ones to use, it all depends on your skin type and skin concerns.
To make it easier for you, here are my top facial oils for glowing, supple skin.
The first one right here is cold pressed rosehip oil.
This is great for pigmentation and dullness, and you can apply it under the eyes and also on the lips. Use it if you have normal, dry or combination skin.
If all oils seem greasy to you, then squalane is perfect.
Squalane mimics the natural oils of the skin and it's non-greasy and quick absorbing.
Use it as a moisturizer for combination skin and as an oil for normal skin.
Almond oil naturally has vitamin A, also known as retinol, so it's great for anti-aging and especially if you have dry or very dry skin.
Hemp seed oil is known to soothe inflammation and moderate oil production. It's zero on the comedogenic rating, meaning it won't clog pores.
I'm curious to know if you use facial oils. Let me know below and I'll see you soon. Bye.